everyone. We're so excited for you to join us here today for this webinar. So as we wait for folks to trickle in here, I'll actually go ahead and start by introducing myself and my lovely co-host here today, Hala. My name is Alan. I'm an integration account manager here at Fullscript. And I actually work with our integration partners to launch and optimize them, as well as train and educate our practitioners and our joint users on the integration itself. And today I'm really excited and really happy to introduce our newest integration partner, DrChrono. Of course, I'm not venturing alone on this webinar here. Joining me here today is my colleague, Hala.
Hi, everyone. Thanks, Alan. My name is Hala. I've been at Fullscript for 7 years and have transitioned into this role where I work with our integration partners, such as DrChrono and Alan and our team, to really put together an integration and bring it to fruition. And that includes, you know, all the technical aspects. And, you know, I've been here for a really long time. The DrChrono integration was one of our most requested integrations. So it's been like a dream come true to see this in action, bring it to the forefront, and be able to talk about it today. So I'm really, really excited about this webinar. And with that, I'll give it back to Alan.
Thanks, Hala. So we'll actually go ahead and kick this off by sharing our screen, since we'll actually be presenting you some slides and providing a demonstration for our attendees here today. I also want to mention here that if you have any questions at any point during the presentation, please, please ask away using the question tab in the webinar platform. We do have people online that'll be able to get to those and answer them via chat here. Also, Hal and I will actually get to those questions a little later on in our session here. Now, if you're also experiencing, and by any chance, also experiencing any technical issues, or you aren't able to see our screen here, or you're not able to hear us, please don't hesitate to let us know in the chat box here. And finally, for those that are actually in a time crunch or might have to hop off for whatever reason, don't worry about it. We actually got you covered here. We'll be sending you a full wrap-up with the recording in the coming days.
Absolutely. I'm hoping that you can see my screen or our screen.
We're actually going to switch off our webcams here as well, which is terrific because I do have a face for radio and a voice for silent movies.
Great.
So now switching over to the next slide here. Now I'm actually going to say something that's not really controversial here. We are actually living in a unique time. We understand that the current global health crisis has really forced practitioners to be innovative in the way they provide care to patients here, who are now more motivated than ever to prioritize their health. We also know this is a really massive undertaking here, but it's also an excellent opportunity for the medical community to come together and leverage technologies, tools, and resources that actually allow practitioners to connect with patients in a really meaningful way. And this is regardless if it's face-to-face or from a distance. And in this webinar, we're actually going to be focusing on just that. So we'll actually discuss the importance and the benefits of including supplements in your treatment plans, as well as tips on how to incorporate virtual dispensing into your practice to develop a passive income stream here. So of course, for those that might not be familiar with the tools that we talked about today, I will actually provide an overview of both Fullscript and DrChrono. We'll also show you the Fullscript platform in action before we showcase the DrChrono and Fullscript integration. So for that portion of the presentation, we'll actually show you how to activate and start using the integration itself. Finally, we'll go over the benefits of the integration itself before we open it up to a Q&A at the end here.
Beautiful.
Now, before we switching over to the next slide here, before we actually talk about the importance of incorporating supplements into your treatment plan, I'll give you a little introduction into Fullscript and what we're all about. Just a little taste here. So what is Fullscript? Well, Fullscript is a free online supplement dispensary that actually integrates with any practice of any size. We, and not to brag here, but we actually carry the most comprehensive supplement category in the industry. We only house authorized practitioner grade products that are only available via practitioner channels or specialty stores. And of course, we can fit any practice needs from dispensing virtually or carrying in-office sales from offering one-to-one to one-to-many care. Now, that was a short and sweet little introduction into Fullscript. And now that you got acquainted to us, let's actually delve into the why. Why supplements? Hala, why is it important to include supplements in your treatment plan?
Thanks, Alan. We get these questions a lot, especially from practitioners maybe new to integrative wellness. So let's delve into a little bit more of really the supplement industry. We'll be discussing data presented from the Nutrition Business Journal. They just released some of their studies. I think it was towards the end of 2020. They released the studies on the supplement industry, where it's been, how it's going, and of course, the spike of 2020. So I wanted to go over these insights, particularly for practitioners maybe that haven't dabbed into the supplement industry, maybe are thinking about it, but haven't really, taken that leap forward, to tell you that this is now the best time to get into this industry and tap into the opportunities it presents. Over the past several years, and I think a lot of us would attest to this, patients and consumers, especially here in North America, are becoming even more aware of the importance of diet, nutrition, and lifestyle to their overall health and wellness. We're seeing this a lot over the last couple of years, especially with the increase in, chronic illnesses, maybe cancers. We're noticing that really diet, nutrition, lifestyle could really significantly impact your way of life. Patients are then seeking, better alternatives to the traditional, pharmaceutical solutions. And this is where this industry is stemming from. It's really consumer focused or driven. And you're noticing this probably from your patients. The patients are asking doctors, even conventional doctors, what supplements should I be taking with this? Or do I have an alternative approach so that I'm not using so many pharmaceutical products, so on and so forth. And then to add on to that, what happened in 2020 towards the beginning is the COVID-19 pandemic that really heightened this interest from patients and consumers. Specifically immune health, we noticed that in the data, and we've seen it firsthand here at Fullscript. Practitioners and patients together needed, the data from the pandemic wasn't out there yet. So we weren't really sure how this virus would impact us. And there was a lot of interest on immune health and overall general health and wellness, overall ways to keep your family healthy and safe, especially in the comforts of your homes when we all had to, stay working from home and living at home. So these changes, albeit, difficult, did create a lot of opportunities to improve patient care and add revenues for any practitioner. So it's more about improving the patient care and that one-on-one relationship you have with your patients, and additionally adding that revenue stream should you choose to. The industry itself is a giant one. In the U.S., the industry was growing year after year. I think at the end of 2019, it was a $48 billion industry, and towards the end of 2020, it shot up to $54 billion. That's the amount of sales within the supplement industry itself. And of course, that spike in 2020 might not be completely sustainable, but the data from Nutrition Business Journal does indicate that there is and there will continue to be year-over-year growth in this industry. In fact, in 2023, the predictions is that the e-commerce market for supplements will rise to 20%. So again, the supplement industry has many channels. You can go through your practitioner, you can go through e-commerce, you can go to a specialty store, but specifically e-commerce and practitioners are gonna contribute to a big chunk of this industry. Again, towards 20%. So this means that One in every $5 spent on supplements will be from an online avenue when it comes to supplements in 2023. Again, this is just to reiterate to practitioners, especially if you're looking at trying to go online, trying to sell online, or trying to set up your business to incorporate supplements online, now more than ever is the best time to get started. And lastly, what I wanted to highlight is this concept of new normal when it comes to supplement spending. Of course, we were all kind of looking forward to going back to normal, right? And going back to how things used to be. But according to the journal studies or findings, there's this new concept that even after things resolve, patients want to completely and take a brand new approach to focusing on their health and wellness in this concept of new normal when it comes to supplements. They want to be taking their health seriously. They want to be spending money on supplements to continue monitoring and keeping themselves strong, keeping their immune system strong, because regardless of the resolutions of the pandemic, this is just something that patients and consumers find that they need to do. It's the data is showing that you need to, you know, be stronger, have a better immune system, and what better way than with supplements. So with all these reasons, it's really just to reiterate, the supplement industry is a huge one. If you're new to tap into it, now is a good time to do that. Patients are seeking out a holistic approach to wellness, and you're probably getting asked about supplements already. So if you do not dispense supplements in-house or carry or have an, you know, online solution, we're providing you today with an easy way to kind of tap into this market and get started very simply. And I'll even add on here, you know, talking about the industry is one thing, but even talking about e-commerce or taking the supplement industry online, there are very specific benefits to having, you know, an online solution to your dispensing needs. So there's, you know, there's one aspect, which is to carry in-house products, and there's a huge risk there. You're going to need, you know, the space, obviously the physical space, but also the capital to carry in-house inventory. With Fullscript, and you'll notice that it significantly reduces the risk of carrying a full in-house inventory. And that not to say that you shouldn't carry in-house inventory. Most practitioners do tell us that they prefer some acute products to be carried in-house. And this is, Fullscript offers that, offers the flexibility for you to be able to do both of these things at the same time. But the fact of the matter is, to kind of tap into this market quickly, you may just want to start online, because of the less risk or financial restrictions involved there. Selling supplements online also gives you a wider selection of products. So you don't have to decide on what to house in your practice. You can pretty much shop around a wider selection. You're not limited to what you have in office. And this is actually something that we've heard a lot from our practitioners when they, you know, at the start of the pandemic, is that it was so much easier for them to just transition online because they were set up for success to be online and to offer from the wide selection of products that we had available. So they weren't held or handcuffed to having to go into their office and ship out products in from their office to their patients because everyone, you know, no one was coming in anymore. So again, this is just to reiterate, going online or this e-commerce solution, this is where the market is going, might as well kind of go with that flow. And the last thing when it comes to having an online dispensary, I think with the availability of a wider selection of products, is the chance for you to be even more personalized with your care approach. Say you have a patient come in and you usually don't see maybe patients that are adolescents. But you, this patient is, and you don't have or you don't house these types of products specifically for these patients. With the availability of an online dispensary tool, you don't need to dispense from your in-house inventory. Any patient that comes to you, whether they have specific needs or are of a specific age, you can find products dedicated or personalized for them through this wider selection of products. And that's pretty much it in terms of really the benefits of having an online dispensary solution going online and the industry in itself. And with that, I'll kind of circle this all back to Fullscript itself. Where does Fullscript fit into the supplement industry and how does it fit into the e-commerce channel? So Alan, if you want to highlight some of that.
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks, Hala. So we actually just threw a lot of information at you. So let's actually tie this everything together here. We briefly discussed the growing supplement industry, especially online. Hala just mentioned $1 of $5 will be spent on supplements online. So patients are actually spending their money on supplements. Well, with Fullscript, you actually get access to 300 practitioner-grade brand. All online and at your fingertips. This actually comprehensive catalog allows you the freedom to recommend supplements without being tied to your in-house inventory. It also keeps you focused solely on your patient needs and allows you to tap into a thriving online market immediately. Additionally, Fullscript can also be used as a virtual employee or an extension of your practice here. So instead of managing multiple brands, relationships, and inventories, also just dealing with the headaches of shipping and phoning in orders here, practitioners can actually address all those common pain points by simply using us here. Now, we also understand that your relationship with your patients here are really, really important and very key. So with Fullscript, you can actually strengthen those relationships because we do have specialized tools that work to keep your patient engaged and refilling their personalized care plans with you immediately. As their practitioners are actually able to easily track their success and reassess their plans accordingly. Of course, we do have some data that back up this claim. Our data actually shows that practitioners using Fullscript have seen at least 58% increase in patient adherence and as much as 40% increase in refill rates. So let's compare this to actually in-house inventory or actually directing patients to health food stores, for example. You can actually have far less insight about your patient's behaviors and outcomes, specifically if and when your patients are actually adhering to your plans and if they're actually refilling what you've just recommended. So Fullscript here, just to summarize everything, Fullscript gives you and your patients direct visibility on when a refill is needed and actually allows your patients to auto-ship. Lastly, and we're actually going to talk about revenue here, and this might not pertain to everybody here in this webinar, but Fullscript does allow you to earn additional revenue stream. We do give our practitioners the option to make a profit. Practitioners can actually select from two accounts, a margin account or no margin account. A margin account actually gives you, as the name suggests, a margin off of every order sold through online dispensary, and we actually pay this via direct deposit here. So we actually have a little saying where we say, your margin, your freedom. You're actually able to give your patient discounts off of their orders by passing a portion or all of your margin onto the patient themselves by discounts. And this can actually be done on the account level for all patients involved or on a per patient basis. So for example, if you have your mom or your friend that you want to recommend supplements to, you can actually give them a sweet little discount on top of that. Mm-hmm. Now, for those where making a margin is really not important to your, you do have a choice to select the no margin account. It's there for your peace of mind and knowing that your patients are actually getting high quality supplements and they're tracking their adherence to your care plans as well. Mm-hmm. Now, the best part about Fullscript is actually free to sign up. There's no monthly subscription fee or anything of that nature. You can actually create an account online very easily. However, when you do sign up, what we do ask from all our practitioners is to upload their educational credentials or any sort of professional state license, which is reviewed and approved by a member of our a compliance team. And this is actually really, really important here. But once that is actually done, you're basically ready to go. You're ready to start recommending products, you're ready to start viewing our items here. And in this case, also ready to start using Fullscript within your DrChrono account. Now, I have actually been rambling on here a lot lately. So let me stop talking here. Enough talk on my end. So let's see Fullscript in action.
Awesome. And this could be a good opportunity to just go over some questions. Again, please do send your questions away. We will be addressing most of them at the end of the webinar. But I just wanted to highlight for some practitioners, with Fullscript, you have the capacity to house products in your office and use Fullscript to dispense online. And I'll be showing exactly what that looks like and the patient experience there. In terms of any specific or your own supplement brands, currently we wouldn't really be able to carry those in your Fullscript account, but we would invite you to connect with us directly to see if this is something that we could do for maybe like a larger hospital system or whatnot. So I would invite you to connect with us directly, but what I will show here is just our Fullscript account in action, which shows where you can order your in-house products, but also obviously with this landscape of going online, how you can go online with the Fullscript platform. So let's go in. So what you're seeing here, I'm hoping you can still see my screen, is the Fullscript platform. So as Alan said, once you set up or sign up for free, you load up your certification or license, and this is the first page that you're redirected to. This is your page as the practitioner. This is by all means not what your patients will experience at all. This is for you. And what I want to highlight is the catalog. So this is obviously we were talking about all the brands that we carry and where to find these products. All of these are available in the catalog section, which is also where you can purchase items at wholesale to house in your clinic. And this is really where you can see most of these products. You can browse these items by brand, by supplement type. We've actually curated a lot of this information. So if you wanted to look up, say, probiotics on Fullscript, you can go ahead and do that. And if you're looking for something specific, I would recommend, you know, searching for the brand or the ingredient, let's say calcium or CalMag 5050, whatever it is that you're kind of looking to specifically find, you can go ahead and search for it. Most practitioners that are already recommending supplements or using supplements often tend to have specific favorite brands. So this is really just where I'm showing that we have these brands listed. But the most important tool within the Fullscript platform is, I think, especially in our landscape nowadays, is the online recommendation tool. Because what it allows you to do is use the products that we have, but specifically select a few of them and recommend those to a patient. The patient will then get an email and a text message and a series of refill reminders, depending on their care plan, to make sure that they're adherent to their recommendation. And again, this is where you can just keep everything online and not have to worry about any sort of hassles with having these items in your office. So I went ahead, I clicked on new recommendation, and I really just want to show you how simple it is. You basically select your patient, and then you can recommend items to them by clicking on add products.
Yeah, and Hala, I think a question has popped up from a practitioner is about the navigation specifically. How can I easily navigate this catalog that you mentioned?
Yeah, absolutely. That's a great question. That's exactly where I was going. And I know we have a couple more questions trickling in. So again, we'll try to get to those as well. But this is a great segue to navigating the search functionality. What I want to show here is how to navigate it. And then, of course, very soon you'll see that all of this lives in your DrChrono instance. So it's all great knowledge. So in terms of navigating, again, it says 20,000 products. I can tell it could definitely be, you know, daunting to have to go through these products. I think the best way to navigate the catalog is to find out what you're looking for specifically. So let's use zinc as an example. With the recent research showing zinc, you know, really helps your immune system. So let's say you're looking for zinc. We're going to go ahead and type zinc. And as you're seeing here, it actually loads up zinc as an ingredient. So this is what's exciting about the Fullscript curation is that our teams have went through every single product and, you know, dissected all the ingredients and tagged them on the back end so that even if a product is not called zinc but has zinc in the ingredients, it will show up in your results, and you're able to then select exactly how much zinc you want, or, you know, greater than, less than, and then you can do all sorts of things here when it comes to organizing your data. It's showing you, you know, 500 different results. Let's say you want to sort it by least expensive, you're able to do that. So It really allows you to be very flexible with what you're looking for. Not only that, you can then also, you know, filter by the brand or use these ready-made filters here, for example, in stock. This was a bigger issue last year. But let's say you're wanting to recommend items and you want the patient to take them right away. So might as well not recommend something that's, you know, back ordered because, you know, the patient might need another week to start on their plan. So in stock is a great filter, as well as form. So if a patient, for example, this is the personalization of your care plan. Patient is with you in their office and they're saying, you know, I can't take capsules. They're hard for me to swallow. Then maybe find a zinc that's in powder form. Again, you can also do the same thing for allergens or specifically if they have some dietary concerns, one of which is, you know, vegan and vegetarian. Well, you know, most of our supplements are, but for example, this is very much useful for vitamin D that sometimes is not vegan. So these are filters that you can then use to empower yourself to be even more personalized with how you're recommending items to your patients. And then once you're ready, once you've navigated exactly what you're looking for, you can go ahead and click add, and this basically adds them to the recommendation and auto loads the supplier suggested dosing instructions, which you can then change as needs be, again, personalizing this for the patients. And let's add another product here. I'm just going to go in and add, you know, from here. There you go. So we've put together a recommendation.
And Al, another question did pop up, and it's specifically about writing recommendation. Do you actually have to do this manually for every patient?
That's a great question. And the quick answer is no, not really. So of course, the concept of Fullscript is personalizing your approach to your care, but to also be efficient with how you do this. So one thing that you can do, say you've put together this plan for John Smith and you notice, you know, this is a great plan. I think I'm going to use this for Dana when Dana comes in because Dana's also experiencing some immune related issues. And I want to use the exact same protocol or, you know, treatment for Dana. Instead of having to redo this for every single patient, what you can do once you've built your recommendation is click on this little arrow and actually save something as a protocol. Once you've saved it as a protocol, it basically essentially becomes like a template that's not assigned to any patient that you can then assign to any new patients coming on that you want to recommend this exact series of products for. And I'm loading up here the existing protocols that we have for this account just to show you that this could be a breadth of things. It could be very specific to immune support or, you know, if you have like a first time visit template or protocol, you can go ahead and set it up right here. And what I would highlight here is that we have built in protocols that you can get started with. So on fullscript.com, on our website, we have some ready-made protocols for either vetted or, you know, evidence-based submissions through Fullscript. We have some influencer ones and brand specific ones. So you can navigate some of these ready-made protocols, and with a click of a button, you can upload them onto your Fullscript account, which in quickly you'll see will already then live in your DrChrono integration. And what's great about this is that you can then have, you know, some a kind of a template or a skeleton of a protocol to work with. You can then edit it to make it yours or apply it as is. So I'm going to use the cold and flu here to show you how it applies the vitamin C, the ginseng, and the echinacea. And again, this is built in from our team that you can then change, you can fine tune and save your own protocols. But again, a great way to be efficient and not have to do this, you know, manually for every single patient. Yeah. Do you think that answers the question, Alan?
Absolutely.
Thanks. And then of course, I'm just about ready to kind of send this off. We've applied this protocol. I wanted to showcase that little saving section because that's what Alan was talking to us about. This is like concept of margin. So you're, again, once your patient places this order, you get a margin. But from your margin, you're free to give your patients a discount, and these discounts can be set up across the board. So that's your store savings. So our store is giving our patients a 5% discount here. But John Smith, we want to give John another 20%. So you're able to do that on the patient level. And Alan was mentioning, you know, a friend or family member as an example. That's where you can go ahead and give additional discounts. And then once you're satisfied with that, you could just go ahead and send the recommendation off. This is basically Fullscript is in a nutshell, the Fullscript platform and how it works. And I think now would be a great time to delve into the integration and DrChrono.
Awesome. Thanks, Sala, for providing that overview of Fullscript and diving deep into what we're all about here. I want to quickly go into DrChrono before we talk about the integration itself. So what is DrChrono? Well, it's an all-in-one practice management, EHR, and billing solution made for all sizes of medical practice. DrChrono here is all about breaking down the barriers between patient and healthcare providers. And they do offer a wealth of features for practitioners to run their practice efficiently and effectively. Some of these features include, but are not limited to, telehealth, medical billing, patient portal, and their best-in-class mobile EHR app. And this is actually why we wanted to pursue this partnership with DrChrono. Now, if we switch over to the next slide here, we're actually going to go ahead and delve into the integration. Mm-hmm. Now, this workflow that you're actually seeing here, it can be familiar for those that actually dispense supplements online. Essentially, before there was an integration, practitioners would have to duplicate a lot of the work. They would have to work within their DrChrono platform to set up the treatment plan. And then they're forced to switch over and log into Fullscript to write a recommendation for the patient itself. Of course, because these systems were not communicating with each other, the patients are getting information from two different platforms, from DrChrono and from Fullscript. And this really leads to a convoluted process that opens up the patients to confusion itself. Mm-hmm. Now, this is actually where we saw a great opportunity to optimize the practitioner workflow and enhance the patient experience by developing the integration. And as we switch over to the next slide, the integration is built to simplify this very, very, very experience to what you see right now, a one-step process. The Fullscript integration lives within your DrChrono account and allows you to recommend supplements from within there and store the supplements accordingly. The best part, the information is always pulled back between the two platforms automatically. So this actually removes the need to duplicate your work and frees you up to focus on more important things. Now, what we're going to be doing is just jump into the main event here. Let's actually see the integration in action.
Yes, absolutely. I think I have everything set up right here. I'll take a step here to just respond to a practitioner, you know, because we discussed navigating the search with a lot of products, there is a lot of education and content that we will be linking towards the end of the webinar. So stay tuned on how to continue educating yourselves on the brands and products that we have available. In a few moments, I'll also be showing how to find similar products to the products that you are seeing on the Fullscript platform. So all of this is curated to then function in a way to educate you on more items, more products, and, you know, more ingredient specific research. But let's go ahead and do the integration walkthrough. So the first thing to get started with is obviously, so this the what we're going to show here is how Fullscript can live in your DrChrono account. The first step to this is to activate the Fullscript application in your DrChrono. So if you haven't done this before, you can access the Fullscript integration in DrChrono by going to the DrChrono marketplace. And really quickly, if you just go to the DrChrono website, you go into solutions, partners, and app directory, that's really where you can see all of the applications that are available for you via DrChrono, and that's where you can find the Fullscript one. And a little tidbit here before you find the Fullscript one is you may be asked to sign in to the marketplace. So I kind of relate this to maybe like the Apple Store or the App Store. You know, you're always asked to log in with your like iTunes before you download an app on your phone. So very similarly, that's what we're doing here. We're going to go ahead and sign in with DrChrono. I have the credentials right here. And this is signing me into the marketplace so that I can successfully then download the Fullscript application onto my account. Boom, and we're logged in. So let's authorize the app directory, why not? There you go. So it logs you into the marketplace. And this is now, once you've logged into the marketplace, go ahead and find the Fullscript directory or the Fullscript application. And we're actually under new for the next little while, so that's exciting. You don't need to search for Fullscript. It should be there for you. From there, all you'll need to do is click on Get Started Now. This will trigger a series of events. If you're not logged into your DrChrono account, which is, you know, your charting system, it will ask you to log into that. And then if you are, it will then redirect you to log in to Fullscript. And if you don't have a Fullscript account, it will ask you to actually create a Fullscript account. So it's very simple. The system will just note where you're at in the process and move you along to the last step, which is authorizing. So the pop-up will say something like, you know, allow Fullscript to access your DrChrono account, authorize, something along those lines. And that's the authorize button that you'll need to then use or click on for the whole process to be finalized. And again, wanting to reiterate, if you don't have a Fullscript account, it's a free sign up process with Fullscript, so you can go ahead and create one from within that flow. So say we've went ahead and activated the Fullscript integration. Now let's show you how to use it. So how do you recommend supplements to a patient from within your DrChrono instance? Now let's log into our practitioner account with DrChrono. There. Okay, so this should be somewhat of a familiar page for a lot of our attendees today, especially if you are active DrChrono users. Where Fullscript comes in is via your clinical note. So because the concept here is that you're with your patient or you're in a, you know, telehealth call with your patient, but that you're charting for the patient. You're in their chart or in their note, and you wanted to understand their symptoms, and you wanted to recommend some supplements, and now is the time that you can then recommend the supplements. So we're going to go into a clinical notes. I think we have a few open right here. Oh no, we don't. Okay, let's go into our schedule, and let's create an appointment. for Amanda Jones. And let's go ahead and save that and go into our clinical note. So usually you can go ahead and get into your clinical note very easily. And if this is the first time you've downloaded an application onto your DrChrono account, you'll notice that you have the fourth tab, which is apps. So again, it lives in your charting system. You go through your HMP, you go through your soaps, and now that you want to recommend Fullscript products, you go into apps, and that's where you can find the Fullscript application. I think I'm logged into a separate account. Am I not? Anyway, so this is actually great insight. If the patient exists on your DrChrono account and not your patient account, or not your Fullscript account, you can go ahead and add the patient, or you search for the patient on your account via Fullscript to find them. So the reason this is needed is because obviously, we're not sure yet how much of your patient information in DrChrono lives on your Fullscript account, especially if you're brand new to Fullscript. Maybe you don't have any patients on your Fullscript account. So we'll ask that you add their name and or it loads up their name, but we'll need their email and potentially an optional cell phone number. I'm going to use our test Fullscript here. And we're going to go ahead and create one. There you go. So, and now if you notice, this view is very similar to what I was showing earlier, which came straight from Fullscript. It's how to recommend a Fullscript recommendation all within DrChrono. So we'll go ahead and click add products. And again, it's very similar to me adding products earlier. You can navigate the search exactly how I was showing, and you can go ahead and add items very similarly to how you're either used to on Fullscript if you're not new to Fullscript, or again, if you're new, it's all about just navigating the search functionality. You can also do things like favorite or star certain items. So this is very much like a, you know, when you're shopping online and you have like a wish list or you star things. You can do the same thing on your DrChrono account when it comes to specific products. And once they're starred, they're easily accessible and you can make them into specific categories for specific conditions that you're treating. So we'll go ahead and do that. And a little tidbit, again, this is specific to maybe more active Fullscript users. If you had a prior patient history on Fullscript, it's easily accessible within this integration. Why? Because we know that, you know, the information maybe lived in two platforms, but now with the integration, you want it all succinct. That's where you can go in within DrChrono, within your Fullscript integration to the patient history, and you'll be able to see the patient history of previous recommendations you've written for the patient. And you can add products from within there. Again, it shows the savings, so very similarly to adding savings on Fullscript, and an optional cell phone number. So this is great because if you do add a cell phone number that it goes into the Fullscript account for this patient, we end up texting the patient their recommendation and texting them any refill reminders as well. And this really just increases adherence, ensures that the patient is on track because, you know, it gets them a text message as well as an email. And then from there, did I miss anything, Alan? I think that's pretty much it. Let's go ahead and send it, right? So let's say we are ready to send this off. We are sending. So what we then try to do here is try to feed this recommendation information into your charting system with DrChrono. So obviously you wrote a recommendation, but now you want to track it in the chart. Now, specifically, we went into soap, in soap, under plan, under general instruction comments is where you'll find the information of the specific recommendation that you just wrote. So this is today's date, this is the message that we've written, and these are the specific items that we've recommended for the patient. So it lives in your general instruction comments.
Yeah, and we actually know that not all of you guys use soap notes. We actually like to hear from you. So if you're able to type in the chat box there where you like to have this information stored, we'll love to hear from you guys. We'll actually take that information back and feedback back to our product team.
Yes, absolutely, absolutely. I think if you go ahead and comment away, we'll take that away, but that's pretty much where it lives right now. I think that's the essence of the Fullscript integration in DrChrono. I will go back to our slides right now, but yeah, that's pretty much it. And hopefully awesome. We'll review some questions, but Alan, let's debrief. What did we show and why is this beneficial for practitioners?
Yeah, absolutely, Hala. Thanks for taking a deep dive into the integration itself. So now that you guys seen the integration, let's actually talk about the benefits you'll experience using the Fullscript and DrChrono integration. By combining the two integrations, you're actually able to, first of all, stay organized. You're not hopping between two systems. You're not copying and pasting what you wrote in one system and bringing it over to another system. You're able to consolidate all that information into one location here. The second point is actually increasing your offering. So simply put, by incorporating supplements into your treatment plan, you're actually increasing your offering to better serve your patients. The third note here is a one-stop shop for all your practice needs. So you're doing everything in your DrChrono account, from scheduling appointments, processing billings, doing insurance claims, and recommending supplements, all without leaving your DrChrono account. The final benefit here is actually improved patient experience. With this integration, you're actually maximizing the time, retention, and revenue by using Fullscript features right right inside DrChrono, and you're re-engaging with patients when it matters the most.
Love that. Let's before we get into some questions, we are going to review some resources that we want to link to our attendees and registrants today. We got some questions about education, actually. So this is a great segue. So our knowledge center is kind of like our Bible at Fullscript. It contains things like ingredient curation, what ingredients we have, research on specific ingredients, linking it back to specific products. It also includes, you know, what are the brands that we have available, any new brands, and why are they, on Fullscript. It has, you know, very detailed things about our supply chain and where we, partner with brands and, of course, EHRs, such as DrChrono. I did link this separately, but within our knowledge center are the Fullscript protocols. And this is because I specifically talked about protocols in our demo. I forgot to show how to add it in DrChrono. I can show that in a little bit. The protocols basically on Fullscript, again, if you like a specific protocol that exists on our website, you click on a button, it loads it up in your Fullscript account, and that automatically appears in your DrChrono account under protocols. So it's all built in to save you time and to make it more efficient for you to have this flow that we showed where anything DrChrono goes to Fullscript and vice versa. This is specifically to practitioners that maybe are not as comfortable with being online or selling online or new to this whole e-commerce systems. Practicing Virtually is a series of video content that we put together a couple of months ago that really just handhold practitioners and clinic owners to how to go online. And it includes things like talking about dispensing supplements, telehealth solutions, which I know DrChrono offers, and really just how to navigate this new landscape. So it's a great resource if you are looking for more content about being virtual and again, this e-commerce landscape. And the last one here, I really like this one specifically for practitioners that are not yet comfortable talking about supplements with their patients, or maybe, you know, that don't really recommend supplements just yet. We put together this nutrient depletions associated with common pharmaceuticals. So if you do prescribe certain pharmaceuticals, the more common ones, it is known that they do lead to nutrient depletions. And this is where some patients, you know, get symptoms from pharmaceuticals. So this PDF, it's a downloadable PDF, is linked here for you to educate yourself on some of these nutrient depletions and then recommend what you should be recommending on Fullscript. So again, a great resource for those new to dispensing supplements. And that's it on resources. Alan, what are the next steps if practitioners want to get started with what we showed today?
Yeah, absolutely. So if you don't have an account either for Fullscript or DrChrono, sign up. So when you do get this recording and you do get the resource page along, there are actually going to be some links to sign up for DrChrono. You can actually sign up for a free 30-day trial. And you can also have the ability to sign up for Fullscript and then activate an account. Finally, we have also provided a step-by-step guide that will help you set up and set up with integration. Pretty much everything we talked about today through this webinar. And it's actually linked under here underneath ingredient, integrate here. Mm-hmm. Of course, if you have any, if you do have a Fullscript account and you're experiencing any issues, please reach out to our support team at support@fullscript.com. And for the recording itself, as we mentioned earlier, we'll actually be sending out that recording tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Amazing. And with that, I think it's a great segue to some of our questions here that we're getting. So I'm going to just turn on my camera and turn off the screen share. We may need to come back to the screen share. We'll see, depending on the questions. So I kind of addressed this a little bit earlier, but we are getting a question on, white label. Again, what I would say to that is connect with us directly. At the moment, as you have seen, we carry the specific brands and we work with the merchants to have these brands available, and they're available for you to purchase in-house and or dispense virtually via Fullscript or via DrChrono at this time. So that's really the what we offer, and any sort of details outside of that would we need to connect with us directly.
Yeah, so a question did pop up about when a patient purchases supplements, does that information flow back into DrChrono?
At the moment with, you know, V1 of the integration, it does not. You can always log back into your Fullscript account for details on your order tracking. And this includes, you know, patient orders. It includes your reporting on, say, your margin or outside of your margin. If you're a no margin account, it gives you all this context and content. So that's available on your Fullscript account. You'll need to kind of open up a tab and log into that separately.
Yeah. Another question that did pop up, does all the patient demographic information pull automatically, or does it have to be input into Fullscript system first?
Yeah, also very good question. So obviously it depends on where you're at with your Fullscript account, especially when it comes to the patient data. So if a patient exists on your DrChrono account and the same patient with the same name and email exists on your Fullscript account, and that you've seen written recommendations for, the system will note this and would simply ask you to match the two records. It'll say something like, there's a matching name and email, or you can go ahead and search for, you know, the name within DrChrono and say match. It'll probably say something like match patient. And this basically links those two demographic patients together. Now, if the patient does not exist on Fullscript at all, we don't have an automated way of grabbing the email address via DrChrono just yet. We do load up the patient name. So we tell you, oh, okay, you know, Amanda Jones in our example is not on your Fullscript account. This is her name. Please add her email. This is because email address for Fullscript is essential, right? We need the email address to be able to send the patient the recommendation via email, and of course, phone number for text. But this is why email address is mandatory. If the email does exist in DrChrono at the moment, we'll just ask that you control C and control P, right? So copy and paste.
Yeah, so you might actually have to share your screen again. Someone was wondering if you're able to log into the marketplace again.
Yeah, absolutely. So if you do not have login credentials for the marketplace, I think maybe connect with the DrChrono team. Basically, let me just go ahead and try that again. You go to DrChrono website, and then you go to solutions, which is like on their main navigation. Can you see my screen, Alan?
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome. You go solutions, you go to partners, and then you go down to the end where it says app directory. That's where you access the marketplace. And at the top right-hand side, it says sign in with DrChrono. And I believe you can use your DrChrono, account credentials. And that will automatically, so it saved it on my browser this time, but it'll ask you for the login credentials. And once you input it, it will load up. And you should then be able to see something like this, where it's like your name or your clinic name, and then your account, and you can log out. So that's logging into the marketplace. And then to reiterate, finding the Fullscript application within the marketplace and just clicking on the Get Started Now button. And that's how you can go ahead and authenticate or authorize Fullscript into your DrChrono.
Great. Awesome. So there's one more question.
Yeah.
Do the recommendations get added to the active medication list in the record?
So thanks for that suggestion. Again, at the moment, the recommendations are added in the general instructions tab. But this is great insight that you want it in some sort of medication list or supplement list. Right now, these supplements are obviously not medications the way pharmaceuticals are. So again, it's added separately in a separate tab, but we'll take that to our team as a recommendation from you on where it needs to go.
Great. And I think we have one more question here. What is the standard margin per unit sold per order?
It actually depends on your location. So assuming you are in the US, that could be a 35% margin, but it really would depend. I would say connect directly with our team for more insights, but to give the overall of the margin or like an overall debrief on every single product sold, you get whatever margin you set, whether that is the total margin that you get or maybe you're giving a discount. So whatever that difference is, that's what you get. And you get reporting on a weekly basis to show you this is the order, this is the order total, this is the patient saving, this is what's left for you. So you get that all detailed and then deposited onto the bank account of your choosing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So that's fantastic. And I'm actually a terrible, terrible liar. There's actually another question here, Hala. Is there info about quality insurance guarantees?
There is info. So if you had noticed, there is info on our on the Fullscript platform on certifications. So if you want a product that is certified GMO or certified something or certified specifically within the supplement industry, we have those filters in place. And our knowledge center would be a great place to go for specifically how we, assure quality or where our brands, standards we uphold our brands to when it comes to supplement quality. And I know we're really wrapped up on time here. It's exactly four and our attendees are beginning to trickle out. So I think if there are any unanswered questions, we will probably send it back in the recording. But the one here about wholesale costs, it's all built into the Fullscript account. So if you create an account today, you click on catalog, it'll show you the wholesale costs. And I think that's all the questions, but if we did miss any, we will probably address them towards the within the recording, right, Alan?
Exactly.
Awesome. And that's it. We're wrapped up here for time. So we will bid you all farewell. Thank you, Alan, for this webinar, and thank you for joining me today.
Thanks, Hala. It was my pleasure. And thank you, everybody, for joining this webinar, and have a great day.